suppressed emotions. There is a lovely Hindi saying, agar dil khola hota yaaron ke samne, to kholna na padta auzaron ke samne. Be very careful. The moment you suppress your emotions, hide your feelings, hide what is within you, you're going to land up in serious trouble and being sick. The important thing is to vomit it out. Vomit your emotions, vomit your feelings, vomit all the pain in your heart. Don't hold it. If you're in a car and you're upset, roll the window down, blow out. It's very important that you do not keep emotions stuck in your heart. Every disease in the world begins with emotions and emotional stress. And most young people these days, you are at the age of 30 and 40, getting heart attacks. It's so sad. They're not able to speak up. Speak up to a friend, speak up to a taxi driver, share with people you don't know. But make sure you say what you're feeling out. Take opinions, ask a friend, ask trustworthy friends. And if you feel you can't trust anybody, go on the beach and talk to the sea, talk to the sky, talk to nature, talk to the universe, but talk it out. The moment you talk it out, all your suppressed emotions comes up. And suppressed emotion leads to cancer. Please be very, very, very careful. Don't allow anyone to abuse you, to run you down. Speak up for yourself. Keep your self-respect. Keep your pride. Keep your this. Don't allow a husband to tell you all the time, you're useless, you're useless, you're useless. No. One day stand up and say, no, I'm not useless. I cook well. I look after the house. What things you do well, stand up for them. And if you do that, all the way life will be beautiful for you. If you suppress your emotion with fear, the kidney is going to give trouble. If you're scared and you're angry, the liver will go. Be very, very careful. Lungs means grief. Be very careful not to hold these emotions of anger, jealousy, hatred. Write letters of anger. For years in all my videos, I've been repeating again and again and again. At least once a week, take a paper and write down everything that has disturbed you from the time you were born. Whatever you can remember, don't hold it in. A lot of people say, I've forgiven. But the moment that incident comes up, it triggers reaction in them, a back pain in them, allergies I've seen, because it's still there. Talk it out, spell it out, grief, be in pain, don't be ashamed to cry. It's important to let these emotions flow. Once you let emotions flow, life will be sailing and beautiful you. Trust me and try it. For 5 days, phone whoever you've been upset with you and clear it. Phone someone you haven't said sorry to, clear it. Phone someone you're angry with and clear it. Phone someone you have hurt and say, I'm sorry. Release everything. And if for 5 days you release it, suddenly it's like breaking a pus boil and slowly all the toxic will ooze out. For more details on relationship mastery, please contact me, Zenobia, at 98203-08163 to join my WhatsApp group. And stay happy, stay beautiful and stay blessed. Have a clear heart and let all your emotions go free. Thank you.